Shoppers looking for a great deal can head to the Kittery Outlets for a huge Labor Day weekend sale. Over 120 stores will offer discounts up to 70%, and most stores will open at 10 a.m. Craft fans can hit Booth Bay for the town's Labor Day Craft Show. The event is right on Booth Bay Commons, starting at 10 a.m. and running until 5. The show features free admission. One of the most picturesque locations in Maine will host the 43rd annual Labor Day Weekend Art Show. Arts and crafts will be on display and for sale at Fort Williams Park and Cape Elizabeth from 10 a.m. until 4 p.m. Admission is free. Meanwhile, the Windsor Fair, over a century old, will continue later today. Extensive agricultural displays, exhibits, animal events, and a comedy show from Maine's own Bob Marley highlight today's schedule. Tickets are $8, but those under the age of 16 will get in for free. And the final Merry Meeting Bay kayak adventure expedition of the season is tonight in Bath, starting at 3:30 p.m. No experience is necessary, equipment is provided for various fees, and a registered Maine guide will lead the way. You'll find information on all these events and many more on the weekend calendar section of our website, WMTW.com. And while you're there, tell us about a weekend event that you'd like us to highlight.